Today, we're learning how to lock and unlock clips on the timeline. This feature is super useful when working on complex edits with multiple layers of video, audio, and effects. It helps prevent accidental edits and keeps your project organized. Let's get started. Take a look at the timeline. Each track has a lock icon on the left side. If you want to lock a clip or an entire track, simply click the lock icon next to it. Once locked, the clip or track cannot be moved, edited, or deleted. You can still make changes to other unlocked tracks while keeping your locked clips safe. If you need to make adjustments later, just click the lock icon again and it will unlock the track, allowing you to edit as usual. This is especially helpful when you finalize certain parts of your edit and don't want to accidentally modify them while working on other sections. And that's it. Locking and unlocking clips is a great way to stay organized and avoid unwanted changes in your project. If this tutorial helped, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more quick Filmora tips.